Hello, I'm Irtika Kazi and I'm working on my first poetry collection, which is titled Parakeets in a Cage. And I'd like to read out two poems from this collection. So the first one starts with Ramzan. Since it's the holy month of Ramzan, I'd like to also read out my poem. So Ramzan. The slender crescent of the moon ticks the beginning of date nights. Mainly ajwa or anbara, huge clusters that grow on date palms unfurl like pinions of angel wings buckled underneath the fronds. Can we overfeed hunger by just that? Our mouths garbagey, ravening back and forth to eat of Medina's soil and caves that miraculously branch out of Jabal al-Nur as images bolted in that holy place for us to remember, barren eyes that swallow the Arabian and never belch. We sit at the dasturkhwan, our platters filled with nothing but malaise unperturbed. Thank you.